My true Yarens, I stand before you armed with truth. For too long, our country was stolen by politicians. But you elected a vision, a cure, a road to paradise. Viviro, created by our own brilliant scientists, the most effective treatment for cancer the world has ever seen, grown within our precious tobacco, modified with the purest fertilizer, Viviro is the key to rebuild paradise. But our paradise comes at a cost. This our enemies will never understand. Yara did not elect me to do what's easy, but to do what's right. And so, with renewed focus, I must extend the draft to paradise. True Yarens from across our island, chosen to produce enough Viviro to heal the world and save our country. These lucky Yarens will be chosen by random lottery.
Even my own son, Diego, will be drafted tomorrow.
Hey, Danny.
And like a true Yaren, he
turn
will
that shit off
with a smile on his face.
Precisamente. Exactly what Castillo wants.
Enough politics, Lita.
You think the draft is only taking true Yarens? It's the outcasts, the poor, orphans like us. He's bringing slavery back from the dead. In Yara! You can't run from this.
Hang on. You ditched us. Ran off to the jungle with a bunch of guerrillas.
Libertad.
And you're back here to recruit for Clara Garcia's loco crusade? Come on, this is our big goodbye. Danny, fucking say something!
They got my name wrong.
Danny, you could help Libertad. You're trained.
Would have been career military if you weren't such a fuck-off.
Just come with us, Lita.
Aye. You never fucking listen, Danny.
Hey, time to go. Boss waiting. The drinks in Mexico.
Dinner in Miami. Coño! Fucking blackouts.
Too big for a blackout.
Fucking packet?
Oh yeah, do you know what's going on?
Fin del mundo!
Draftees must report for duty. You will join us to rebuild paradise.
Shit.
What the fuck?
Draftees must report for duty. You will join us
we
to
go,
rebuild paradise.
All of us.
Alejo,
no!
Draftees must report
Alejo,
for duty.
Alejo, get down!
Fuck Castillo!
Alejo!
Draftees must report for duty. You will join
Danny,
us to rebuild paradise.
We have to go.
Now!
Check the rooftop now!
The boat. You're coming.
You
I promise, Milita.
Si. Come on, Danny.
We have to get to the boat.
Okay, Danny.
You will join us to rebuild paradise.
When we get to Miami,
we'll say goodbye to Alejo. I promise.
Draftees must report for duty. You will join us to rebuild paradise.
Coño, get down!
Shit.
Bueno, I told you. There's nobody here.
Hey, Rojas, should have answered the call. Next asshole who opens the door is Danny Rojas. Come on. FND, get out here!
This way.
Okay, here.
not resisting. I'm not resisting.
What the fuck? Come on. I have a family.
Wait. Don't.
Come on, we gotta move.
We need to get across that square.
They're going to see us.
No,
Residente Castillo has declared martial law. Draftee, come out and stand before your home. Any resistance will be met with lethal force.
That's a lot of soldiers, Lita.
So we take the sewers. Ready, Danny?
Go!
Get in the sewer.
Where the fuck are you taking me?
This is a guerrilla path from the 67 Revolution. Recognize the markings?
Yeah, from when we were kids. This is so fucked.
I sent troops into the sewers.
This city is on full lockdown. Sergeant, do what you have to do.
Shit. Keep moving.
All the others are subject to attack.
Almost there. The way out is up ahead.
Good. That boat's not going to wait for us. Shit. Dead end.
Martial law is in effect.
I have all money! Please!
Fake fucking Yara!
Traitor! Fake Yara! I say you, traitor! Soldier! There are fake Yara's over there!
Stay with me, Lita. Just like fucking
your camp.
Oh shit!
Danny, you okay?
Yeah.
Keep moving. I'll see you on the other side.
Sorry.
We don't want any
here.
Trouble.
Lita, where are you? Viking castle.
Danny, over here. Another. Where the fuck are the police? They're just letting the military kill us?
These are the police, Dani.
La noche de la muerte.
The boat's over there. Run! Shit. We're almost there.
Please, we have to get on that boat.
Abuela, what the hell am I gonna do with baseball cards?
Do you have any idea what these are worth? Let us through.
Oye, Marco, always making new friends.
Dani, you're late. Where's Alejo?
He gave up his ticket. Where's family?
Bullshit! Alejo is an orphan.
Alejo's not going anywhere anymore. Come on, Marco. Let them on.
Vamos.
Good man.
Get on the boxing gown!
Let us on!
Gracias.
Don't worry about it, chamaco.
Here. That's all I've got.
This isn't right, Dani. We should be fighting, not running to the Yankees. Alejo gave you a fucking gift, Lira. We survived. Same as the orphanage, same as the academy. What's that?
Please, no, no, this is a fishing boat. You mean, no, no!
Before he was El Presidente, mi papá loved to fish. We would go out on a boat, just like this, and we would catch the fish and then release them. He would say, it's not always about your stomach, mijo. It's about the challenge. Except when he caught a big fat juicy marlin. He was too proud to let that fish go.
Sick Tirano! You have poisoned Yara! You have poisoned your son!
I have caught a very big fish today. Haven't I, Diego? Diego!
No way.
I have got you, mijo. Now it's time to bring you home.
I don't want this anymore, Papa.
We have no choice.
Let them go. They can work. Make vivido.
Truth or lies?
Truth.
They could be good workers. They could help rebuild paradise. But if you wanted them to live, never set foot on his fucking boat. 13 years old. And Diego has such compassion for his people. These fish, we will catch and release.
just happened? You're fucked.
Vamos, vamos!
Lita!
I can't feel my legs.
Fuck, Lita. This is all my fault.
My phone.
Forget it, Lita.
My phone. This is the beach, Dani. It's fucking fate.
What?
She's hiding here. Clara. Libertad. Julio. Fuck. Julio. It's all here. Take my phone. Follow the code like when we were kids.
Stop it. Lita. Just wait. I'll find help.
No! You give her this. Clara will help you. Don't you get it? You're the lucky one, Dani. You're the lucky one.
Lo siento, Lita. So many dead. Coño, I should look for supplies and get the fuck out of here.
This is fate. Descanse en paz, Lita.
Shit, pistol's empty.
Need to find that camp. How the fuck is this still working? The markings must be the code Lita was talking about. Armband. Must be Libertad. Looks like I followed the blue to Libertad. Shit, who's shooting? Better stay quiet. This has to be the way.
Like animals. I can smell it on your clothes. Your sweat. It's the stink of a traitor. All rotten on the inside. How did I know you were scavenging for Libertad? I smelled it on you. That's why you died. Now, I'm going to call this. You?
You're going to be slowly eaten, bit by bit, by the birds and the crabs. You're just meat to them.
I'm not the only one looking for Clara. What's this? Could be useful. Get to Libertad, steal a boat, sail the fuck out of Yara. Easy. And now I'm talking to myself. Perfect. Oh, fuck.
Shit. Better be careful.
This can't be the right way. Bad time to be a guerrilla. Been a while since I used one of these. Clara doesn't want visitors. Gonna show your face before you shoot me? I'm Danny, a friend of Lita.
You are the only survivor?
Answer me. I said, are you the only survivor?
Si.
Lucky.
Lita knew the risks.
That's all you have to say?
You're here. That's what matters.
Just a second, hermana. I'm getting the hell out of Yara.
But you're in my camp.
I need a place to stay. A few days.
Libertas no charity, hermana.
Lita said you'd help.
Lita also said you weren't a pussy.
Come mierda.
You're an orphan, see? Funny how friends can be closer than family. Remember, Dani? Castillo has kept you an orphan. Why do you want to run?
I watched Castillo order a whole boat of our people shot to death. Get as far away as you can from that psychopath. All of you.
When tyranny is law, revolution is order.
Quoting Bolivar won't save you.
It's Pedro Albizu.
Gonna save Yara with library cards.
I have a list. Free elections, free expression, free the outcasts. A Yara free of Castillo's. Simple.
Simple. Castillo's got, what, 300,000 troops? I count 6 burnt-out guerrillas, and you, with a bullet to the leg.
You don't believe me? I'll show you.
We launched an attack from our base to this island. It was a basic operation. Hit a Viviro tobacco plantation, snatch some fuel, and go home. But Castillo's forces were waiting. Got us down from 60 to 6.
You need to get back to your base.
Yes, but this island is surrounded by a blockade. We don't have boats, we don't have much gear. And we are not leaving until that Viviro plantation goes up in smoke. But we are guerrillas. We know this land inside out. You're already familiar with our guerrilla paths. They were built by the legends in 67. They're spread like a web across all of Yara. Now, they're ours. Guerrilla paths are good to ambush soldados or to hide if the army is on your back. They have caches that will help you survive.
And all of this is legit? This map is old as hell.
Made for turistas. Yeah, it's out of date, but you got the regions, municipalities, and landmarks of Yara. You'll get used to it. Now I need to call in some favors with the locals to get us a boat, and you need to go find me Juan Cortez.
Who?
Someone who can make one guerrilla fight like 1,000.
You know I'm not a guerrilla, right?
You tell Lita that?
I'll give you food, a bed, even a goddamn boat to sail to the Yankees. But it's gonna cost you bullets and blood.
You can shoot, so shoot. You ready? Dani, need you to turn to the village. We need to talk. I attacked this archipelago with a man named Juan Cortez. He helped me build Libertad from the dirt. Juan's a spy master from the pre-Castillo days. Can build an ICBM from a goddamn ice cube tray. Pulled off ops for Espinosa, the KGB, then flipped to the CIA and Mossad for fun. Juan is my mentor. He's also unstable and an alcoholic. When shit went south, he was so embarrassed he walked straight out of my camp. Castillo's soldados would love nothing more than to capture a double agent like Cortez. I need him back with Libertad, Dani. He's done with us, but you're a fresh face. Take this earpiece. Juan made them for comms. Then head to the village. If I were you, I would check the bar first. Get down to that village and bring me Cortez. I hope for your sake he's sober.
Danny, how's the earpiece? Can you hear me okay?
Loud and clear. The spy shit works, Clara. I'll give you that.
Bien. Keep your gun holstered if you want to stay out of trouble, especially in areas with a lot of soldados.
Sí, I got it.
A smart guerrilla picks their battles. Suerte.
Better watch my step.
Un mensaje especial para Yara del presidente Castillo.
We burn it to the ground.
Es real. Ninguna señal de delito.
Para Yara del presidente Castillo.
Should put my weapon away to avoid trouble.
I don't know the name. What does he look like?
Guardia. Wears a fedora. Dresses like a tourist. Never stops fucking talking.
Sorry, senor. I have not seen him.
How about the Libertad terrorista Clara Garcia?
You people are ruining our paradise.
Never. Are you sure?
Si. Si, I am sure.
You fish with pay with your
paper. I don't have them on me, senor. I must have left them at home.
I'm going to have to report you.
No,
Por favor, señora. There must be something I can do.
Claro que sí.
Ready del castillo.
Help me, please!
That looks like a Juan.
Today we drink in the worst fucking cantina in Yara. Or is it Colombia? Kirat, Chechnya. Leave the bottle. Let's work for you.
De nada.
Guapo, you listen. Rule 16. A guerrillero's revolution never ends. Always another war, another cantina, another ugly bartender.
Juan Cortez?
What do you think gave it away, Wapo?
This isn't a fucking zoo, abuelo.
Clara sent me to find you.
Si. I learned long ago never to doubt her. You will too. Hey, I know you.
Don't think so.
Yeah, I know you. It's like I'm looking at a mirror, Wapo.
What are you talking about?
Those eyes, guerrilla. You got a taste. You convince yourself you're a hero, but you wake up a junkie, just like Juan Cortez.
This is a fucking waste of time.
Can you whistle?
What?
Nah, you can't whistle.
Coño! Para, venga!
You fucking rat.
You were more dead anyway.
What the fuck?
See, Guapo is in love with you. And I ruined the only copy of my book. Bueno, mis socios, vámonos. Once again, we have outstayed our welcome.
Bite and roll, Wapo! Bite and roll!
Army shows up. I'm drunk, but I'm not that drunk.
Right behind you, old man.
Wapo wants to be your friend. Or maybe he just needs to take a dump.
Only one way to find out. Wapo!
How long you gonna dick around for, Danny? Do I have time to make a snack? Maybe take a fucking siesta?
Nice boy.
Over there.
Vámonos! I can feel myself dying on the inside.
Papo, go! Papo, move!
I can tell you handled a gun before. What's your name?
Danny. So Clara says you're a legend. Ex-KGB, ex-CIA.
I got more fucking exes than your porn search history. Some men, they break eggs for breakfast. But Juan Cortez, he breaks fucking countries. Hold up. New plan, Danny. Vamos.
The plan is to go back to Clara's camp. Where the hell are we going now?
See that smoke? That means the watchtower just got a supply drop with some of the rarest materials you'll find in Yara. And you are going to go get it.
Now you want me to steal shit for you?
Gunpowder and Supremo Bond. The Cerveza and Chaser of Resolver. I'm gonna teach you to make shit for weapons. Because making shit for weapons is cool. And it's rule number 9. Always use the right tool for the right job.
You coming with me?
Fuck no. You got Huapo. You can tear shit up with him. But if you want to be sneaky, leave him behind. That cutie loves to make a mess.
At least you're here to help, Huapo. Weapon or not, military will shoot me on sight here.
Put that weapon away, now! What did I just tell you?
Good. Get out of my sight. You can't be here. Not allowed here.
Un mensaje especial para Yara del presidente Castillo.
You can't be here.
We burn it to the ground. And we build it.
You're not allowed here.
What the hell are you going to do with this one? Guess this could be useful. More shit for Juan.
Un mensaje especial para Yara del presidente Castillo.
This is more like it.
We burn it to the ground.
Found all your shit, Juan.
Good work, Danny. Now hurry up already. We need to get back to Clara's camp.
That's what I've been saying.
Okay, we got more than enough. Let's get the fuck out of here.
So what's with all this junk? You building something?
Patience, Danny. Rule number 8. A guerrilla knows how to wait. Like a spider or a serial killer. So, how did you get to this godforsaken hellhole?
I was on a refugee ship. We didn't get far.
Yeah. And I came here on a chopper in our baby invasion of Santuario. Shot straight out of the goddamn sky. No, I mean, what's your story?
Orphanage in Esperanza. And the military. I'm no guerrilla. Just helping Clara out until she gets me off this island.
Rule 20. Once a guerrilla, always a guerrilla.
Enough with that shit.
Too late. The horse is out of the barn, and now the fucking cocaine is all over the kids, Danny. There is no other option.
America is my option.
Of course. And you think Americans want your Yaran blood? The American dream is for Americans, Danny.
You don't quit, do you?
Nope. Guapo hates quitters.
Coño. If you two are so close, why is he following me?
Guapo goes with those who need him most. Like those therapy dogs in your precious America. You can trust Guapo with your life.
Yeah. Not sure I'm there yet.
You got time.
You said your chopper was shot down in the invasion. Can you fix it?
So I can fly you to the Yankees?
No, I...
It's grounded. But I'm working on it. Patience, Danny. Now it's time for Juan Cortez to show you how to make something out of nothing. Did I ever tell you rule number 9?
Just did.
Always use the right tool for the right job. Words to live by.
Okay.
How many others?
The legend returns.
The legend needs to piss, Hefa.
Who's she? She was a journalist who dared call Anton fascista. Now she's an outcast, a slave for his paradise. And she's not the only one, Danny.
Time you learn about resolver, Danny.
I was 6 when I rigged my first bike with a chainsaw motor. The blockade means I have to resolver every day, Juan.
Nah, that's survival. For a guerrilla, resolver isn't just making do with what you have. It's inflicting chaos with everything you've got.
Keep talking.
A guerrilla's best weapon is the workbench. Go ahead, Danny. Get cozy with it. Let's take a crack at those weapons. No offense, but your battle rifle is a little basic. Let's fix that. Rule number 9. Always use the right tool for the right job. Sometimes I lie awake at night asking myself, Juan, how can you kill people faster? The answer is soft target rounds. Excellent, Danny. Now you can pop enemy flesh like a ripe watermelon. Okay, let's look at your other rifle. Let's say your target remembered to wear their helmet and vest today. You're gonna need some armor-piercing rounds. These rounds fly straight and true, and go through Kevlar like shit through a goose. Nice! Now you got your own supply of high-velocity war crimes. Let's look at your attachments. Time to make your very first suppressor. This will turn a bang into a bang at the cost of some range. See how easy that was? Now you can silently headshot your enemies like a real asshole. The workbench is your friend, Danny. A friend with benefits.
Mierda. Damn. Making shit is addictive.
With that workbench, you can build a new Yara. Want to steal something excessively dangerous? Danny, I've got big plans for you. But first, I need you to get a thing for me. Now, I hear you ask, Juan, what is this thing you need? All you need to know is don't try to eat it, talk to it, or put it in your pants. But Juan, I hear you ask, where is this thing you need? Head for the radio tower and follow the trail north. It'll take you to an abandoned camp on the east side of the island. I can mark it on your map. You'll meet my contact there. She'll hook you up. And Danny, you pull this off, I'm gonna give you something for pulling me from the bottle. A little gift an old friend gave me for saving his life. Not that you... Easy as smoking a cigar on Sunday.
Hola.
Hola. You're not one of us. Hola. That's it. Good girl. Shit, I haven't ridden a horse since basic training. Come on. You stupid guerrillas are ruining Castillo. Don't worry, I'm a friend. Whoa!
I'm watching you. Lower it now! Obey or die! Are you...
Mean looking cocodrilo. You a guerrilla? Shit.
That's a good horse.
Well, unless you got a horse.
Si. I've been through enough of them in Esperanza.
Clear the checkpoints, destroy the billboards, then watch Libertad rise from the ashes.
Place as a stash room. Juan, the checkpoint is clear.
Didn't that feel good? You earned some guerrilla karma today. Keep it up, Danny.
What do you got?
You want to hit the military where it hurts? There's an anti-aircraft site on Santuario. Blow it up.
Hey, thanks.
Muerte!
Bad.
Bobo, come back. Guapo.
Juan, I found the tower.
Don't stop now, Danny. Find the guerrilla path and follow it to my contact.
Si, I'm on my way.
Hey. Good girl.
That's it. You're okay.
Easy.
Juan described you pretty well. My name is Raisa, and I'm going to be helping you steal shit from Castillo today.
Are you going to tell me what I'm stealing?
Depleted uranium.
Perdón, I thought you just said uranium.
You heard me. Look, all I know is I burned my last contact in the army tracking it down for Juan.
You ex-military?
Isn't everybody?
Okay. Just show me where it is.
First, you take this parachute. Trust me, it can save your life. Now I'll take you to the old Spanish fort. They've got it locked up inside.
Conscript or volunteer?
Conscript. My number came up, so I did my time. You?
Volunteer. All I wanted to be was a soldier. You know, wear the uniform, serve my country. Found out the only kind of soldier Castillo wants is a blind fascist addicted to his every word.
So now you're a traitor?
Yeah, and I'm not the only one. There's a guard posted at the watchtower ahead. He's going to let us use it to scout out the fort. He can also give us useful info.
What does he want from us?
One, not to get his ass shot. So keep your gun holstered or he'll open fire. Two, a little bribe to these double agents will get us military intel.
Right. No weapons. Pesos ready.
There he is. Hope you got some pesos on you.
What do you know?
Okay, check this out. Here's where you can find some weapons around here.
Appreciate it.
Sure. Whatever you and Raisa are about to do, I don't want to be around for it.
Everyone's got their price.
Not every soldier's a fanatic. Some are just trying to feed their families. Just remember to put the guns away before you approach them. Use your phone to scout out enemy soldiers and see their weaknesses. I bet Juan's already giving you his right tool for the right job talk.
There's the officer in charge.
Alvarez has the key to the armory. Careful, Danny. He's higher rank. In Castillo's army, that means he's better trained, quicker with the trigger, and a tough motherfucker. This fort is the most protected base on the island. These soldiers have been issued with body armor and helmets. Nothing armor-piercing rounds can't handle. Use the workbench if you need to craft some, and then go snatch that uranium, Danny. That parachute I gave you could come in handy here. Just don't drop into the middle of the fort, okay?
better watch myself.
True Yarans, be proud of your navy. Two of our finest ships, the Gabriel Castillo and the Leon Bejara, were standing guard. They are preventing Libertad's guerrilla infection from spreading to the rest of Yara. To the fine residents of Santuario Island, if you have any doubts about the strength of our nation, simply look to the horizon and see the power of our blockade.
Wapo, now!
Found the armory. The uranium is inside. Shit. A camera.
Esconderse de nosotros no es por justo. ¡Carita!
this wasn't everybody?
Look out!
Juan's uranium. Uranium.
Juan, you didn't fucking tell me I was stealing uranium.
It was supposed to be a surprise. Now bring it back to me.
What if this shit kills me?
It's depleted uranium, Danny. Stop being such a pussy.
Firing! Open!
there. Okay.
Fucking move! Fast! Speed up!
There, bomb.
I gotta take this.
Cool. This is great.
still want to know what he's going to do with it.
If I know Juan, you're about to get a fucked up surprise. See you back at camp.
Go. Easy now, easy. Who's a good dog, huh?
One piece, okay?